I once lived here and helped maintain this property for 6 months with Victoria Barnett, who's now in a rehabilitation facility in California, and somebody is stealing her money. And I don't know what to do about it, because she was a friend and a landlord and a good guitar player, and she wrote a song called Don't Unfriend Me. Looks like this place needs some more work. Anyway, it's funny how this guy works at the same place that Jasper works at. Moses Lake. Aerotech.